Please be still during the procedure. Don't worry, Dr. Cross. It should only take a few moments.